How many pounds is 55 kilograms? Simple conversion guide. If you're unfamiliar with the metric system, converting between kilograms and pounds can be a little confusing. But don't worry, it's actually a fairly simple process once you understand the conversion rate. As I mentioned earlier, 1 kilogram is equal to 2.20462 pounds. This means that if you have a certain number of kilograms and you want to know how many pounds that is, you just need to multiply the number of kilograms by 2.20462. So, let's say you have 55 kilograms. To convert that to pounds, you would multiply 55 by 2.20462. This gives you a result of 121.2542 pounds. That means 55 kilograms is approximately equal to 121 pounds. It's worth noting that this is an approximation, as the exact conversion rate is actually 2.20462262 pounds per kilogram. However, for most practical purposes, using 2.20462 is accurate enough. It's also worth mentioning that while the metric system is used in the vast majority of countries around the world, the United States still primarily uses the imperial system, which includes measurements like pounds and ounces. This means that if you're from the US or are traveling there, you'll likely encounter measurements in pounds more often than kilograms. But regardless of where you are in the world, knowing how to convert between different units of measurement is an important skill to have. It can save you a lot of confusion and help you better understand the world around you. So there you have it, a simple guide to converting 55 kilograms to pounds. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please consider liking and subscribing to my channel for more content like this in the future. Thanks for watching.